Hey loves, I'm pretty sure that none of you expected to see a video from me today. So first off, I just want to say Happy New Year. 2018 is here and I'm so sorry that I haven't uploaded anything to my channel since May of 2016. It's been pretty much a year and a half since I've uploaded anything. Thank you so much to everyone who's always encouraged me and supported me and, you know, really wanted me to get back into making videos again. I always wanted to come back, but last year I got a promotion at my work and I really wanted to focus on taking on this new leadership role and really mastering it and being able to really help the people that I was managing. That said, I also took a lot of time to travel, and even though I wanted to vlog my travels, I found that it was really hard for me. I really wanted to focus just on being in the moment, and I kind of felt my travels were a little bit more unfulfilled with a camera attached to my hand. But I think travel vlogging is definitely an art form that has to be mastered, and right now I don't have that balance in me to be able to travel and vlog at the same time. I went to London, Paris, and Rome last year. I also went to Nassau, Bahamas. I went to Tokyo, Japan, as well as the Philippines. So I've just been traveling like crazy, and I have a lot more travels coming up for 2018. Most recently, I am planning a trip to go to Thailand with my best friend. And also, since turning 29, I've just been doing so much and reflecting on a lot of personal growth and just being really self-aware and doing everything in my power to just keep improving and being the best possible person I can be. So with that said, I am so happy to be back, and I really wanted to get this video up for you guys on January 1st. I am hoping to upload new videos for you guys every Monday for, you know, the unforeseeable future. And I'm just so happy to be back and to be creating again. If you have any ideas for videos that you want to see from me in the upcoming year, please comment them down below. I would love, love, love to read them all. And lastly, as a welcome back gift from me to you guys, I am going to be hosting a giveaway very, very soon, so please stay tuned for that. But I guess that's it for this video. Please be on the lookout for my upcoming videos. Again, they will be up every Monday. And in the meantime, you can always check out the content and writing that I have up on my blog, as well as following me on all my social media channels. Thank you guys, as always, so, so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.